Hi, I'm Sherry Doyon with Brush and Go Paint Parties in Westbrook, Maine, and I thought I would show you how my easel works, why I like it for my mobile parties. So let me show you real quick. So one thing that I don't love about this easel, of course, everything has its pros and cons. The base here is pretty narrow, it's kind of small, so sometimes when I'm working on one side I end up pushing it a little too hard, but honestly, for the most part, if that's the only thing that's wrong with it, it's not too bad. I do take my example painting and I just put it right up top, and then it seems to be fine when I put another canvas here and kind of wiggle it around. It really kind of takes a lot for it to, you know, get loose and wiggle off. And actually, is it the same size? I almost feel like this is just a little wider than this, but that's one thing that I really love about the easel, and you know, it works with a portrait as well as landscape, and so even, you know, it works like that as well. So that's what I love about it. And I do utilize the little tray that that it comes with. I like to put my brushes right on there. And when I pack it all up to go to a mobile party at somebody's house, of course, everything can kind of all come apart, but I just leave the tray right on there where it is. And I just loosen this here, and I find in order to make it work, you have to kind of, you have to wiggle it like this, you know, like this. So when you wiggle it, then that is able to come down, and I just rest it right on the tray. I bring the back leg forward, and then I only loosen these and bring them up just as far as they'll go. And then I just tighten this back up again. And then that's it. I just leave it like this, so it's, you know, not as broken down as it could be. If you really want to go all out, it really goes down small to about, actually, I think it's about this size, but I don't care so much about that, so I just put it this way, and then I lay it across everything in my car flat like this, and then when I get it where I want it to be, then I just angle this down so that it's not kind of pointing in the front, you know, the front cab of the car, basically. So that's it. And then it's super easy to set up when I get to the party, and you know, it works great. It works awesome. So anyway, that's how I use the Montmartre easel. Okay, talk to you soon. Bye.